calm down. You got this all wrong. Just listen to me.
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please, please, please.
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches off the target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, the sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please. I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know. Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth a half a billion per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner.
Serrano himself put up the market. Half a billion? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well, now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a reason.
Shut up, bitch! I told you already! No!
Shut up.
Warning. Airlock safety is released.
First bounty hunter this week. Toronto is stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Important things to the intoxicated. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. I need to tell you, you need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys are...
What?
Door stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
So, which one of you shitheads left an over-grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Who's left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint down in the storage bay.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp, and it was just there.
Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murder and piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this, I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Bill. Let's make Serrano wish he'd triple that bounty. Sure, we didn't go to hell alone. General, I'm gonna take you. Take every motherfucking last one of you with us. And a sudden plunge in the sullen swell. 10 fathoms deep. On the road to hell. Explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit! Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people, Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of Sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot, dickless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong! Now, you festering assholes! Either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man! What the fuck?! That was a giant group decision you just made for us!
Okay. We'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my god.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishisato, you're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator!
There's any chance we can save him.
Okay. Doc thinks we can just...
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there must be...
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweapon.
Been out of him for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
I wanna be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging? Yeah, I hear it. You're like my own personal rabbit's foot, boss! Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
This is a terrible way to spend an afternoon!
Come on, keep moving!
Of a world to crash on, boss.
Savage locals running interference, Doc! Killing as fast as we can!
Kill fast, shithole! Get the work done!
Yeah. Oh,
what the hell?
Serrano's new squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were out.
Yeah, they were. Let's try it out. Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing. Talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful to pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
I'm all out of blood packs. One more minute, he's gone. You hear me?
We're here. Hold tight.
Ishii's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc, I'll fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta bioweld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress. Stabilization is deployed.
Doc, you gotta hurry. We might be looking at visitors. Doc! Behind you! In the room!
Get up!
Procedure in progress.
No!
Boss, you're coming through the vents!
Bioprocessor. Your
You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Prisca, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker, zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Serrano. Motherfucker is here. That changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah. Of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off-world. I know some black-level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us? Got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then, I will follow you. This one last time.
Stay alert.
I'll be careful. How you holding up? The pain manageable?
It is not. I'm left to endure it regardless.
Let me get you the hell out of here, Ishii. You got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here. Whoa, son of a mother! Tech is wild. This cocky leash is grating my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack! Get out of here!
It doesn't make sense. We're in the side quads. No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
This place is filthy with low-spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
Complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great! What are we looking at here? Pirate uranium mining?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they are getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Rise and shine, birthday bear! The man really sinks into work.
Sluggo! He's out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angels, friend. Glorious mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Deep core drilling terminal. Thing uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there.
Provided we hurry.
Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city.
More flesh between us and our goal.
Good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
You're killing me, pal.
They're falling back! Murder them in their holes!
And you say you intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold, my friend. Stuff here. Nice warm-up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected. Gray, I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close.
Overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
And I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here. Oh, great. Where did this giant dick come from? Looks mega charged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken. Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you. Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute. Ishii, hostile is manning that grind wheel. If he gets that thing... Can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak trade.
next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight?
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishii.
Business surviving that. Some good and kind deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this.
A moment of luck, a sea of misfortune.
These copters damaged! He's going down!
Come on. We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves right out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes. The fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune. May be accessible through this cave.
Ah, I like the optimism. Look at the size of that.
If you're done soaking the ambulance, I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
Disgusting. Just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. You.
It would be a lie.
Time! Get out of here!
Quickly!
Man, man, man! Make like a Kaiser and roll!
gut sound isn't feeling maternal about these rotten eggs. Whatever it is, it's pissed, and it's right behind us.
Down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Ah, don't tell me that shit. The giant cloud of impending doom right behind us.
Great, the train's leaking fuel. Shoot it.
I don't think so. Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine!
Alright, alright. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
This place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to a gang of savages?
Perhaps they did not leave.
Well, bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch and...
If you even look at a bottle, I'm going to skin you alive.
Oh, that must be one of the 12 steps, huh?
At the back of the columns!
Check the zip. Should be around here.
About to find this broad and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close.
Shake your booty to the beat, beat, beat. Beats from the streets to get you into the sheets. Feel the love of the disco.
You disgust me.
To get why you boys are so angry. Classical music explains World War III. Burn, freaky bird!
Good control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
I never stopped being that soldier.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Empty.
Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality. We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
She gives us trouble. She'll recognize my boot up her ass. In distress, front and center.
Hey, identify yourself or I will open fire.
Oh, listen, lady, please. We've been stuck here forever. Help us get an evac off world.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. You shitpaws give chase, I will kill your dicks.
What? What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? Well, I'll kill your dick. How about that, huh?
Speaking of dick killing parties.
What the dick?
Score one for the lady.
Enchanted station in the side quads. Dissoldian euphoria permeates the monster terror dome with 7D4.
All used up.
Joy bound to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
Oh, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. We have a choice.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold the fetid pit of the great and horrible Megaton! It is said a brave heart can tame and even control the mighty Megaton!
Oh, man! They had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Looks like one's missing. What the hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh!
genuine robot controller.
Ah, damn! This shit's even cooler than it looks!
Great. Let's go.
Ha ha! Barrel go boom! Run! Run! No one imagines perishing at the hands of a child's toy! Blasty boom boom, bad things! He's my favorite robot pal! Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall! It's a pretty cool party! Come and see! You can get a robot and come killing with me! Oh boy, I don't like the sound of that.
He served us well.
I named him Waggleton P. Tallylicker, but I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down?
Naturally.
What did I tell you? Shut your cob and run! Gotta find a way out ASAP!
Get some pads for my ass.
Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse. I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Receiving extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo proceed to CEO's location.
Broad signals coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it. We need her alive.
And then let's go get her alive. How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic. It is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together. Military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way. That's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look at these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
They get their hands on her, She won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time. Here, mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it. Still. If she bites it.
What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Ah, yeah.
All final echo. This is the shop steward. I'm overrun. Proceed to Serrano's location for evac. Do not attempt rescue. Hostile numbering in the hundreds. God, they're coming back. Somebody give me a nice memorial tribute.
Damn it! Come on, we gotta move!
Someone's cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know the recipe.
Signal's getting hot! Target's close! She's a few floors up! Okay, get military. Got a fight waiting for us.
Empty. The signal's missing.
No. She's here.
Extermination.
Let's find a real fight. Sneaky little turd!
There! We have to get her out!
Worth the wait.
Wow. Nicely done.
Yeah? Fuck you!
You know who we are?
You're the suicidal limp dick retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With a Confederate price on our heads, had to take Ulysses down before...
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Ah!
Where is the evac point? Are you going to help us?
Whoa! Knock it off. We all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you! Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence. I'm sorry.
Okay, good. Let's head out.
Understood.
Damn fine mess. Sicko does this.
Creeps and skulls are at war.
Skulls?
Human gang. Stupid tribal tattoos and a lack of imagination. No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find. Please.
Ishii,
take point! I'll keep the broad close to me and safe.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
His name's Ishii.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
I'm
Grayson
Great.
Hunt. You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
That's an awful big noise!
What do we do?
Careless idiot! That's a magnetodynamic generator? The Archer's turret could blow this entire dam to shit!
Got the job done! Come on!
The rovers are dislodging!
Then hurry!
Watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
All sarcasm lies a hint of truth. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sun-baked asshole.
It's a coincidence, it's the name of Ishii's cologne.
We got a team member down. We find him, we get a jump ship. creeps took my leash. Had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on his capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Dangerous place. I'm hit.
You see any way across?
Yeah, I think I do.
It is crazy how stupid you are.
Hey, at least we don't have to whisper anymore.
You want to go through this building? Or maybe demolish it?
Sometimes demolish is the only way through.
Whatever.
Murderous mutations wasn't included in the brochure for this vacation hell world.
Venus Man-Eaters. Sounds give away their location. That life on world is mutated. A lot of it's sentient. Half the squad on my first tour.
Skulls are following us.
We are not the target. They are heading towards that capsule. The one with Serrano in it. We need to get there first and protect the general.
Protect the general?
Unless that is at odds with your true motives.
Look, I told you I'd get you off this planet, and I... Hey! Shit, our bunny hopped.
There. If you are not going to cooperate, I have no reason to allow you to live.
Damn it,
stand aside! This is my detail. You do what I say. One more betrayal, I will snap your neck.
Nice friend.
Used to be. Just trusted the wrong person.
Road is blocked.
Can't see any way around it. How about you, Trishka?
A monkey could figure it out.
Well, then help, monkey.
I'm not exactly feeling charitable at the moment. You figure it out in the next 15 seconds, and hey, I'll grant you a wish.
Gonna make you regret that.
There you go. So what's the wish?
Okay. You forgive Ishii. He's not a bad guy. Just been through some sour times.
Yeah, who hasn't? Fine. I'll try.
What the dick?!
On his back! That's a Confederate Rhinoblast Megacharger available!
Shoot the backpack! That's all you gotta say!
Yeah.
Darkness, here I come. Hope you're ready for me.
Strange biological composition.
Idiot! Get away from that!
What the hell is that? Calm the fuck down!
Psychotropic disassociatives inside those things. It causes pugnacious hallucinations.
An anti-peace pipe.
Yes. In monkey terms.
Shoot that spore!
What you said?
See? Even the worst shit has a use.
That's why we keep you around.
I got it.
Ryan, get up here! I need help!
Was that?
Dicker's Palace dinner. We gotta move.
We're not leaving till I see a body.
You're gonna see two bodies if you stick around here, Cro-Mag.
You wanna head out there on your own? Feel free, sister. But I... Wait. Picking up something on the leash. That crafty metal bastard sending a signal. God damn. He's underground. Moving at a good clip, too.
Come on. Must be taken into its nest.
Oh, suddenly the broad is a botanist. Ishii's not moving.
Not moving is what people do when they're dead.
Thanks for the optimism. Very maternal. Get military. We're right on top of this thing.
Check your corners. Trust nothing. Any plants you see could be connected.
What the hell are we marching into?
No idea. The crazy shit I've seen down here would turn your asshole purple.
That garden. Center of the atrium.
Same as the one Ishii disappeared into.
Shit! Ishii's signal is coming from below it!
Probably already shit him out.
Then cheer me up and shoot! Son of a bitch! Kicking up some kind of pollen! Can't see a goddamn thing!
Aim in the thing's direction and fire!
Tentacles!
That is fucking close!
That stinks!
Ishii landed in plant poop.
Hey, make sure you get behind your ears, Stinky. Scrub it up.
Would you like to take a turn in that pile? Keep it up.
Ooh, a threat. Guess that's as close to a thank you as I'm gonna get, huh? That's a fall.
That collapsed building. We can use it to cross.
That is a suicide march.
Really? What's new?
Aw, what a very tough guy answer.
Oh, I just really want to impress you is all.
Well, impress me by keeping up.
Ray, about what happened back there.
I know, you're struggling against the AI. You're doing your best, buddy. Another Dropbox.
Leftovers from Operation Anarchy.
Enlighten us.
You remember General Serrano, of course.
I sure do.
Serrano got the cleanup job down here. Ordered to wipe out the mutants and the gangs and leave the city intact. He decided to use the job to test some final Echo candidates. I led a division down here a year back.
Oh yeah, and your squad did a super top-notch job, too. Spick and span, mission accomplished!
We underestimated the situation. Only a few of us made it back. Operation Anarchy was a total failure.
So, the skill shot readouts I'm seeing on the leash's hub, this is some kind of combat analysis bullshit?
Allots points to determine if a drop kit will allow you to resupply. The soldiers who excelled got resupplied. The others didn't.
Would have made Darwin proud.
This is it.
What is what?
This is the only way down.
If you say so.
I hope there's something soft at the bottom of this!
Scan one nearby.
All right, come on. This elevator's got power. Monorail might too.
That's the idea.
Fishka, make yourself useful and open that train!
Understood. Good barking.
Nightmare! What the hell operation were you sacks running down here?
It's complicated. Needed to assess the severity of the situation. Establish a green zone.
Look,
Not to be a dick here, but if your entire squad couldn't hold off these geeks, Final Echo ain't for shit.
Skulls and creeps, yeah. We had them locked down. Far from the worst thing down here.
Oh, really? Well, tell me, sister, what is?
We called them burnouts. Fully mutated. You see one?
Oh, awesome! Super duper! Color me jubilant!
We are a target at this thing.
Crash resistant. We'll be bulletproof too.
I hope so. I'm picking up movement out there.
You see that?
Fortunately, I did. The burnouts.
Indicates a low probability of survival.
That, fucking computer in your skull needs some antidepressants.
It's jammed. Can you get us out of here, Gray?
Careful, that almost sounded friendly. Ah, there's that labored hostility. Little forced. Just barely masking your lust, mademoiselle.
Right. Very good. What girl wouldn't fall for the crusty pirate who stranded her in hell?
When does your jump ship arrive?
I lost communications with Kingdom Terminal when I lost my leash. They don't know I'm alive.
But the guy in the capsule, if he's alive, maybe you should call him on my leash.
Can't. Your leash was compromised after it bonded to you. It won't send communications out. If he's alive, there's an evac en route to lift him out. If he dies, It'll be canceled. Simple as that.
Speak of the devil.
Picking up combat signatures. He's alive, holding his own against the party of skulls.
We're almost there!
Grishka, wait!
Damn it. Help me down.
We do not need her anymore.
Yeah, but that don't make leaving her right. Wasn't too long ago you would have seen that.
Ethics lesson, Gray. Things have changed.
Oh, nice. So you're giving up? Letting that computer take over? Fine. Go. I'm about done listening to you whine anyway.
Be warned, Serrano is under my protection. You try to assassinate him. I will not hesitate to deal with you.
Deal with me. I'll deal with you, robot head jerkass. Come on, girl. Don't check out now.
You really need a breath mint. I heard what you said. All of this. You caused all of this to settle some score with Serrano?
After all he's done, hell yeah. I'd do anything to kill that festering pile of shit.
Why?
Blood on his hands. More blood than you'd believe.
Coming from you. Your band of scumbags murder children!
That's what Serrano told you.
So, what? I'm supposed to take the word of a mutineer pirate?
You know why Dead Echo abandoned Serrano? Serrano tried to use us to do some ugly shit. Tried to use us to murder civilians, political rivals, reporters, witnesses.
What did you say? Reporters? You're saying Serrano killed reporters?
Yeah, at least one I know of. A guy named Novak.
Bullshit! How would you know that?
Novak? Why, do you know him?
My father was killed by separatists! The entire goddamn reason I joined the Corps was to root out the separatist sons of bitches who assassinated him! If you know who did it, if you know who carried out the hit, tell me right fucking now!
I don't know who did the work. But Serrano ordered it.
You're a goddamn liar!
How else would I know the name Novak, huh? We uncovered all Serrano's files. Your old man. It was one of the reasons we split from Serrano.
If you're lying, I'll tear your fucking throat out. If you are lying, I swear to God, I will kill you. Slowly. Painfully. You will wish you died in that crash. Have words with the good general. Wait. Given your luck, why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follows so well.
Right, old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old. I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no! Oh, God damn! Look at that!
Burnout feeding grounds.
Trishka! Another one of your boyfriends at the door!
Yes, Matt.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now?
Give me some cover down here. I'm dug in.
Show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now. The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deets.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Don't know if I can live with sensible.
Keep the pace! A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground!
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm! Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis. Quit your crying, sushi dick. As long as you keep something solid between you and that cosmic flurry, you'll be safe and sound.
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that. Heavy resistance.
Lucky for you, there's a Confederate-sanctioned general keeping you safe.
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load my cell.
The cause of the mutations on world.
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Slanty devil.
How could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
Radiation moving through the cracks!
New little babies, back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
You're highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead. We'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Damn skull!
Scan the area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Joy. No other choice. Roll the dice!
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh, great.
These workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear! We're about to march headlong into the shit! Behold! The dirt pen, shitheads!
Damn, you weren't kidding. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Product of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Ooh, big titty blowjob model from Yellow Fever. The fuck do I know?
Hold it. No sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to... Whoa! Oh! Damn. Hold on.
God damn it!
Extreme! Highly radioactive!
You gotta get
dickheads really picked the worst time to show up! Some help?
General, this way.
Follow me!
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! Spent the last 10 years dreaming of murdering Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. Yeah, I know, Ishii.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
No, you think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will, and I do not hold you accountable.
Remember the Novak job? Trishka was the girl. Novak's dead. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker.
Work's done, General. You can come on out of your piss-soaked coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit-mopping.
You hear that, Ishii? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Just hope Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere.
Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ship came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Coming up!
Hey, they're not interested in us.
We are terrified.
Grace, dear mother, must be nearby, handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that shit! Burning through rock!
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph!
Stay close!
Shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like. We running.
One that has recently been fucked in the face! We get in and shut her down soon, or...
Everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, reckon my crew's already dead. Dead on account of Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt. You Ulysses had over 700 souls on board. Here they lie.
Give it a rest, Serrano.
These are human beings you killed, Gray. They had families. People count on them. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me. We ain't looking at beaten. Some mangled and toyed with. Burnouts are here.
I could use something to shoot.
Killing's all you're good for.
Here we go!
I've mapped the area. There is only one route through. Follow me!
Awful quiet over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
Tell you you're doing a good job?
These escape capsules. Only half were used.
Didn't exactly have a lot of time after y'all sucker punched us.
Took down your battle liner is what we did. Dropped your prize warbird with a Class D Spectre. Oh, that's gotta sting a bit. And while not all your crew managed to get to these escape capsules in time, I noticed you did. Women and children first, ain't that right?
Trial in the air. Highly flammable and toxic. Hold your fire.
No guns. That's bound to end well.
Pick and leech. Hold your fire.
Ah!
activate the security plan.
Damn it. Now, what was that code?
I'm just dicking around. Plenty good times, right?
Kill the last one. I'll kill this one.
Mission success.
Yeah, look who you're partnered up with.
Hey, where you going? Defuse this fucker!
Safeguarded, stupid. Takes two people. I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip the bomb. Now get over to it. I'll read off the code.
Hurry! One wrong move, it'll blow.
Go.
Pull the lever to access the console. Enter the following code. U-R-A-D-U-M-B-T-I-T. Now, press the yellow button to confirm. You ball sacks done shot the bed yet again. You just armed the DNA bomb.
Son of a bitch!
Well, I got a flight to catch. Bottle of scotch waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucking.
Step a way out of here.
I cannot. The reinforced walls are too thick to scan through.
Got it! Come on!
Where are we going, Gray? This is futility.
Soldier up, Ish. Still a chance. Gotta get to Serrano's jump ship. Kill him to shit and get home. Stick with me!
All right, Gray.
You're kidding me!
You have got to be telling me some kind of hilarious joke here!
It is no joke, Gray. Just the end of the line. The inevitable conclusion.
Fuck that! Looky here. Found us a nice, easy...
steep 200-meter fall.
Here!
See? Closes a door, opens a window. What'd I tell you?
Perhaps you are right. Perhaps there is always a way.
Always is. We're gonna kill that slag and get out of here. Rim job, piece of shit! We're right back where we started.
The room was not on fire last time.
Okay, gotta be an out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die at peace than frantically pushing against fate.
I caused all this. If I die without setting it right, there ain't no kind of peace awaiting me. Deus ex machina! How in the hell?
What am I, some Sally Buttercup? I'm a goddamn Final Echo Squadron commander. Caught a power line, now come on! This is falling apart.
Let's go.
Sorry I didn't get here to bail your ass sooner. Hope your pants are dry.
Pants are dry, but my ass is puckered with joy!
You look pretty scared in there.
Sometimes a man gets scared. I ain't too proud to deny it.
Picked up chatter. Jump ship's heading toward the spaceport.
Perfect. Let's go. I'm feeling all murdery.
Building sounds unhappy.
Let's get ground level. Follow me.
Trishka, for what it is worth, I am sorry. Had I known Serrano's intentions...
Fine. Really. Thank you. Struggle, figured that'd be harder.
Yeah. How far off is the spaceport?
Not far. They'll be waiting for him, so...
Hurry up! Yeah, I got it.
Vacation resort, built on the back of indentured felonious servants. Pretty bad idea, as it turns out.
Bet you the morons who made it threw around the term foolproof a good bit.
Let's web out. I'll go low, you guard high. No surprises that way.
I will assist.
I don't need...
I owe you my life. Allow me to fight with you.
Okay, all right.
Cut the makeout session. We've got contact. Shit!
Have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right, so we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us! Surprise, kiddos! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that. Me?
I helped design them.
Looky here! Three fuckheads done stowed away! Actually, I'm glad y'all came. I get to watch as my Heavy Echo troopers dismember and violate your corpses!
Airlock safety release.
Murder efficiency. I like it.
Damn! A lot of good men you just killed. Honest soldiers doing their duty. But they were between. between you and me, so it's okay to kill him. Ain't that right?
Codes are sour. He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You want to come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side. Damn fence.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trishka went to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn goof.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn goof.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get an old Pappy Serrano, huh? Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my ball in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. Girl's mired in bloodlust. Hey, stop! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand.
Try not to electrocute yourself again, Goofy.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
Got your back, and plenty of firepower.
They die hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves and bays. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk. And I loved them. That's Douglas MacArthur, a real warrior. Don't make him like that anymore. Ah, well, hello there, Gordon.
Fuck you.
Right. They're flanking us right.
And I got Heavy Echo. We are some kind of perfect team.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
Always wanted to fuck you. And now you come to fuck me. After all I did.
Did you kill my father?
Sure I did. Whoa, hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick, right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Whoa. Okay, you got every right to kill me. So long as you know, Serrano used us. Used us all. Lied about the targets. That's why we went rogue. Why I attacked Ulysses. I thought by killing Serrano I could undo it. Maybe find some redemption. All I did was get my friends killed.
Stop this! Fake! This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you.
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Run! I'm not in control of myself!
That's right! That would be me!
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me! He's forcing me to kill you!
Oop that sucker! Crush his throat! Dead at the hands of his oldest chum! Better than I ever dreamed!
You're a man and machine! You can break control! You can beat the AI! I cannot! I cannot stop it! Do not make me do this!
I don't hold you accountable.
All right, Gray. This one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Well, was a war hero. You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots some more! That's all! Well, I'm sorry it didn't cost you your ethical compass, sister bleeding crotch! There you go, boy! I told you that boy worked for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Frey!
Ishii! Hold on.
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
Get you out of here.
Is Serrano?
Serrano's done. Brutally, I might add. Paid back for every family he destroyed. Every innocent he used me to kill.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage boondang.
Oh, crap.
I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
No! No!
Space pirate
get so many lives.
Another crash, another big fall, another failure.
Greg, I'm sorry about Ishii. I am.
Last friend I had. I got him killed. Just like the rest.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right.
Into the mouth of the next disaster!
Way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Oh, sure. Maybe we'll find some forgotten Star Creeper left unmanned. Fueled up, sitting around. Maybe they'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Ulysses. There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And not enough propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
Night gravity reversal. And let the shockwave blast.
Okay, give it a shot.
Damn it! Heavy Echo got the same idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us.
Oh. 50 seconds to detonation.
Man, Serrano already said we lose to detonate. We are fucked.
Still time. Move your shit.
To be breathing right now. That was a shitty time.
Left every friend I had down there. And you. You got every reason in the world to want me dead, Trishka.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted-up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
You're wrong. Whole damn thing's my fault.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood too if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Rel, Oliver, Ishii. They all died following my mission. They're on me.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
And I let him get away.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the f... You get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful! This bullshit you done on me!
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered, and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard! I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole! Wait the goddamn patient!
Hey there. How you feeling, sushi dick? You see God while you were gone?
God is dead.